BTS's Jungkook chose the only members who could survive in the wild. Two would survive, one would definitely end up dead. If you were stranded in the wilderness, how long would you survive? At a fan sign, BTS's Jungkook was asked to rank the members who he believes can survive in a forest. According to Jungkook, only two members stand a chance in the wild, and one member would for sure end up dead. Unsurprisingly, Jungkook ranked himself number one on his survivalist list. He is strong enough to build a shelter or wrestle bears, fast enough to outrun danger, and adaptable enough to use nature's tools to his advantage. The only other member on Jungkook's would survive list is Jin. In 2017, Jin appeared on Law of the Jungle, a reality travel show where celebrities are sent to survive in remote locations. Not only did Jin overcome every obstacle, he kept morale high. The show's production director praised Jin's brightness and overflowing positivity. Jin would definitely survive in a forest, so long as the snakes and bugs leave him alone. Who is the member who would end up dead? Herm. This clumsy king has enough trouble surviving in civilization, so living in the wild is out of the question. The rest of BTS didn't make Jungkook's list at all. He doesn't seem to have a lot of confidence in their survival skills. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe.